best friends. Look who I'm joined with today, it's Marcus Butler.
Hello, Jim's best friend.
So, this is the second time we've tried to film this. You may notice that on Marcus's channel we filmed a video, and
we probably look really different.
Yes, how we look. I don't sound ill, got a bit of a cold, and we're in my shed. My computer broke and I lost all of the footage, so we are re-filming today. But it's going to be even better. We're playing a game called Don't Say It, okay?
I have no idea what this is. Jim's come up with this exciting thing and apparently it's going to be good.
It's very simple. Okay, so we have a card like this. There are many, many cards. And the word is potato. You have to describe the word potato to me without saying the other words, which are chips, mashed, skin, vegetable. Okay? We're going to go 30 second rounds. As many as you can get done in 30 seconds.
I'm going to be so bad at this.
I know you are. You're on a minute. Oh right, you can't do
seconds. You can't do seconds. So unless you just do minute rounds.
Apparently you can't do 30 seconds on the iPhone, so we're going to do minute rounds instead. Ready?
No.
Three. Wait.
What?
Can I have one practice?
No!
I don't know how to do this.
Well, you better learn quick.
One practice.
3, 2, 1, start.
It's tall, it's outside, it's green.
Tree.
Yes. You can eat it. It is, not, it's different to a lemon.
A lime?
No, similar.
An orange?
Yes.
Oh!
girls like wearing it on their it's on their face.
Makeup?
Somewhere. Yeah, but a specific type.
Lipstick?
Yes.
Oh!
Kids go there when they're younger.
The park?
No.
School?
Yes.
Oh, you're good
God,
at this.
You're good at this. Couples like to do it. It's romantic. It's
a date.
No, it's
sex.
Sex. It's similar, but not as timid. Not as
kiss,
timid.
Kiss.
Yes. you can ride it.
A bike. A horse.
Yes, yeah, similar.
A tricycle.
But it's got a motor.
A motorbike.
Yes. you have one outside of your property.
A door.
No, it's you own it of your property. You have one in Norwich.
A car. Oh, I'm up.
That was garden.
Ah, very good. Oh, how many did you get?
You did well. You got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You got 6.
6?
You actually know that you're so good at guessing.
Whew.
I'm like...
you lost your cool, didn't you?
3, 2, 1, go.
I've been doing these quite a lot because I'm feeling a little bit poorly and they come out your nose at a high speed.
Sneeze.
Yes, good. Quick. Okay, this is on water. People getting them to go places.
Boat.
Yes, very good.
Thank you.
When you go down something on your bottom really quickly.
Sledge.
No,
slide.
Yes, good.
Go.
In the morning when you wake up, the first thing I do is I get clean by
showering.
Yes.
Next.
If I want to get something quite high and I'm not tall enough, I'll get one of these.
A ladder.
Yes! We are good! Tanya doesn't do this very often. I do it quite a lot.
Far.
No, it's when you use your mind to ponder.
Think.
Yes, good.
Yes.
Want to talk to a higher purpose, you get down on your knees.
Pray.
Yes!
Yes!
Very good. Oh my god, we are on fire!
How many was that?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Yes!
Wow! Whew. Do you know what? I was not sure about this video. I was like, is it going to be fun? Is it going to be tense?
It's like, I'm honestly, I've got sweatpants.
I feel like 40 years old right now. I've aged.
I got 7, you got 6.
Round 2?
Yeah, I think round 2.
Okay.
Oh, wait, there's different colours.
Yeah, they're on the back as well. Maybe flip it. Flip reverse it.
Oh, okay.
You've never met anyone as gangster as me. Okay, surprise start, go!
These are in churches, and they go...
Pews.
Ding dong.
Bell.
Yeah. it was a famous film. Jim Carrey wore it on his...
Mask.
Yes.
You missed the face.
Opposite to a sheep. Not opposite.
Lamb?
Similar, no. Similar, it's another farm.
Horns.
Dog. No, it's a farm, they have horns.
Oh, goats.
Yes. Yeah. Not a different form of entertainment other than TV.
Radio.
Yes.
Yes.
You can make them in the snow and you can...
Yellow colours.
No, make them in the snow.
Snow angels.
No, and you can have...
Ramps.
Come on, I can't say any of these words.
Use other words.
You make them into a ball.
Snowball.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah. It's different to an orange.
Is it a lime?
No.
A lemon?
No, it's...
An apple?
No, close.
Pineapple?
No, keep guessing, go through them.
Cherry, raspberry?
No, come on, obvious, you have it before you go to the gym.
Time up. Why is
just
it?
Just say it.
I don't know.
Banana.
Banana!
You said pretty much every fruit other than a banana.
You can't say it's the opposite of an orange or a banana. There are so many other options you could have gone for.
I'm sorry.
Monkeys like to eat them. There you go. Banana.
Go.
A infant, when it's first born, it is...
A child.
No, it's
a kid.
No.
A baby.
Yes, well done. It's a long time to get there.
Born.
Yeah, I'll go.
Go!
Transport, big, lorry. On wheels, lots lorry. Of people getting them.
Van, bus.
Yes, good. You use this to, you eat this, it's kind of, it's not solid. And you,
yogurt.
No, you're kind of
ice
warm.
Cream.
It's hot.
It's soup.
Yes, good. It's something in tox, and it,
toxic.
Wakes you up in the morning.
Coffee?
No.
Tea?
No, it's a,
oh, a device. Clock. A clock?
Yes. Well done, yeah, good. I have one of these, so do you. It's got things on it that help you breathe and help you talk.
Lungs?
No.
Heart? Mouth?
No.
A face?
It's got things on it, yes, a face. Well done. Opposite to a dog.
A cat?
Yes.
Oh. Yes. Yes.
Wow.
How many did I get?
You
five?
Got loads.
Five?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Wow.
Give me a total score of 14.
Congratulations, it's all thanks to me. My word giving skills are amazing.
I don't know if that, who, because.
Well done.
Thanks. But who's.
It was a group.
Who's
effort.
Good? Who's good?
It was
like, am I good because I won, or like I'm good at guessing, or are you good at speaking?
It was a team thing. We team both did thing. Really, really well.
We both helped each other.
That was the end of this video. It was really fun to film and really quick to do. So
and
thank
very,
you very
much. Sweaty.
Marcus is very sweaty right now. We also filmed a video on Marcus' channel, and if I remember rightly, didn't we eat food?
It was the most disgusting.
That's
what's
right.
In your mouth.
It
challenge.
Was. Yes, we filmed it so long ago.
It was literally like 2 months ago.
I can still taste it.
So. Yeah, if you want to come check it out, then there'll be a link in the description. Come check it out and obviously subscribe to me because I'm amazing.
Yeah, everyone subscribe to Marcus. Give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. And we will see you very, very soon. Goodbye!
Bye!
Open up!
Come on, get it in! Okay, I'm coming. Okay, I'm actually coming.
Don't!
Dude, you have to do this, okay? 3, 2, 1.